How's it going, everybody? I'm Nelson Weston, and y'all know what time it is. It's time for an all-new segment of Spotlight Carolina. Who better to join us than our good friend, Dr. Carolyn Callaghan from Western Carolina University. Dr. Callaghan, it's good to have you on the show.
Thank you. Happy to be here.
Happy to have you. So, Doc, talk to me now. Share with me some insight into y'all's Division of Educational Outreach at WCU. What all does that entail, and furthermore, who all do y'all serve?
Sure. When most people think about a university, they're thinking about young adults on campus. Well, we concern ourselves with learning for a lifetime. Mm-hmm. So our learners are every age, every interest, and it's our obligation to fill those needs in our community.
That sounds excellent. Now, of course, as you're well aware, summertime has finally arrived. It does beg the question, though, what are some of those terrific summer programs that you guys are going to offer to the public?
Absolutely. We have three really targeted programs this summer.
Right.
One is our children's camps. So starting next week, we have children on campus all summer long. And we will also host this July one of our largest Kalawi Native Plant Conference.
Nice.
And over 400 plant enthusiasts will be, understanding more about plants and enjoying lectures and field trip experiences unique to our area. And finally, we focus on a program called Dulcimer U, where people who are musicians of the instrument dulcimer come together to hone their craft, gain new skills. So it's really exciting on our campus this summer.
That does sound like exciting fun, but from what I gather, that is only the tip of the iceberg because you guys have an array of new programs as well. Is that right?
Yes. As I said, we serve every age and every interest.
Mm-hmm.
So we are constantly looking at our programming and matching it and aligning it to our region. Mm-hmm. We partner with all of our colleges and departments on campus so that we have a wealth of opportunities for all ages. And this may be in an outdoor industry certificate.
Mm-hmm.
It may be increasing our distance students, which are at this point a fourth of our student body, and offering greater support to them.
Speaking of support, very briefly, how can the good folks at home support this organization?
Absolutely. We really enjoy hearing from the public and understanding what needs are. We also need your expertise.
All right. And for more information, you can always visit edoutreach.wcu.edu, 828-227-7397. I'm Nelson Weston. We'll see you next time on Spotlight Carolina.
Today's Spotlight Carolina was sponsored by Western Carolina University.